special gum chewing pickup video today. I wasn't expecting to make this video. Amazon came earlier today. I thought it was for my fiance, and I went out there, and it was a package for me. I'm pretty sure it's an Xbox One game. This would have came from my wish list. I forgot I put my wish list to public again. Thank you to whoever got it for me. I'll see if there's a note in there. I know back in a couple of years ago, whenever that was, some people, a lot of you would leave the little note, so I knew know who sent it, but I'm pretty sure it's an Xbox One game. I think I had two or three on that list, so I'm pretty sure I didn't order anything. I didn't. There is a note. No. There is a note. That was the gift receipt. But the game is... I should have gone to it. Life is Strange, True Colors. I'll read the note in a second. Thank you very much. This is a note here. Have fun, man. From Bubby. I assume I'm saying that right, but thank you very much for this. I think I threw this on my list a week or two ago, but I'm actually excited to play this. I've been looking at this for a little bit. I was looking on eBay and stuff. This is actually perfect, because I'm filming this the same day I filmed Silent Hill Review, which is going up Saturday. This will probably go up Sunday, so you'll see this Sunday. But I talk about how after playing something like Silent Hill 2, which I loved, you need a palate cleanser. And I have games I'm looking, but this is actually the perfect, I think, game for that. I want to get all these. I still need to get Season 2. I don't know if I completed the original one, but I really liked it. Or did I get to play the fourth, what are the episodes? I really liked Before the Storm, the one that did not have Max. It was just Chloe and the girls mentioned in the first one. She disappears. I think you did find out she got killed, but I forget her name. I know this is a different one. I think this one also has... I don't know if it's her or not. I'm pretty sure this one has a character from Before the Storm. Does this take place in Colorado or something like that? Let's read the back here. The truth will hurt. Alex Chen is cursed with the psychic power of empathy, the ability to experience and manipulate the strong emotions of others. When her brother dies in a so-called accident, only Alex can get to the truth and reveal the dark secrets buried by her town. Honestly, I like these games. And obviously, I'll be playing this on Xbox One. You always gotta make sure with the Xbox that it says the 2, because you'll get a game back. Whoops. This doesn't work on Xbox One. Let's see. When this come out? 21. Really? This came out in 21? Jeez. I remember seeing the trailers for this back when it was coming out before it was going to. I felt like it was like a year ago. But yeah, awesome. Thank you very much to Bubby. I hope you don't mind me saying that on camera, but absolutely awesome. Like I said, I was surprised. I was like, what? I'm like, I didn't order something, did I? And I was like, I'm like, it must have come from my wish list. Like I said, I forgot it was even set. I had it for private for a while, and I must have put it public at least 6 months ago. But yeah, I want to say this character here. She looks like the one that played the Dungeons and Dragons thing with this other kid. is the brother of, like, the jog, and he gets hurt at some point. And then you play a little game with Chloe and the brother inside the hospital. So I think that's her. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that character's in the game. These games were fun. Like, the first one's cool. Like I said, I don't think I got through all of it because I think I was playing on, like, Game Pass or something, and it ran out. I was either on, like, the third or fourth chapter. There was one where Chloe, you, like, go to a different future with Max or something, and Chloe's, like, in a wheel. Like, she's completely, I think, paraplegic and stuff. And then I think I got past that one, so maybe that was three or four. I don't know. But, yeah. I'm actually excited.